King Sharlo and Jah Son, why? King Sharlo and Jah Son, why?
Title is vital. Yeah, roots, yeah, root, yeah, medicine from the earth. Yes, sir.
No GMO in a vital dish. No pig, no bird, no cow, no fish. From the garden, yes, right to the plate. So no animal have to come meet its fate. Rasta gonna set the vibe straight. The kind of foods will lock you in a coffin crate. Artificial foods will keep one in addicted state. Controlling what's new through the foods one's eat. But food is me medicine, food is me cure. Food that keeps us far from the hospital door. Food is me medicine, food is me cure. This organic veggie give me more power, more.
Eat what you grow, grow what you eat.
Yes, man.
Plant good seeds and you shall reap good deeds.
Naturally.
I and I temple needs natural food from Jah. Take a check and ask yourself.
Monsanto, long time tampering with natural genetics. Mad scientists, they are the real food fanatics. Everything our temple needs is naturally from the earth. Ask yourself how much your health is truly worth. Eat to live, you better not live to eat. If you're not paying attention, then you might get elite. That's why food is me medicine, food is me cure. Food that keeps us far from the hospital door. Food is me medicine, food is me cure. It's all.